The fearful revenge of Fred Fu Manchu, the disappointed Oriental bamboo saxophonist. Chapter one, a blow is struck.
Ooh!
Chapter two, funeral of an announcer.
Chapter three.
The scene is in Outer Mongolia, where within a life-sized reproduction of the Kremlin, three sinister figures are stooped over a hellish brew in a magnificently equipped laboratory.
Listen to me. Oh, boy, you see this liquid here? It will bring just let ablution on all white men for foul tilik played on me at Crystal Palace. Listen, boys. Anybody drinking one drop of this liquid will immediately explode at anything he points at. Oh, boy. Now we have plenty fun with white devils.
But how are we going to get fatal liquid drunk by stupid white man?
It is very simple. Put in whiskey bottle and leave bottle in hide plot.
Here I am, 6 months later in Hyde Park. And see, someone has put a naughty bottle of whiskey by my ancestral home, i.e. the dustbin. Any questions? Oh, and what? Unless I am much mistaken, I am about to open the bottle. Thank you. Ah, that's better. Manners.
Please.
What do you want, you fiendish yellow devil carrying a bamboo saxophone?
What?
Are you one of those Boxer villains?
Pardon?
Have you never heard of the Boxer Rising?
Only after the count of 10.
I don't wish to know that.
Neither do audience. Now listen, kind friend.
What?
We'll do honorable flavor for me, please.
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? How much? Anything for money, you know, anything. Here's the advertisement I put in the paper. Look here. Wanted money. No reasonable offer. Refused.
Now, please.
What?
Here. Take 5 shilling. Now, point finger at policeman over there.
Right. Good heavens. I've exploded a constable. I've never known a copper go so far. What does this mean?
It means you will point at everything I tell you and poof!
I won't do it. I won't do it, you hear me? You'll have to force me.
What we?
Money.
Very well. Very well. But you are my prisoner.
What?
Only I can remove your fatal flower.
Oh.
Raise hands and ears above head, please, and follow me.
You got me. But don't worry, dear listeners. I will secretly type a help note and leave it with a lifelike oil portrait of this yellow fiend underneath a convenient stone along with this recording of Max Gilray.